Yo, we're just there for doing and do life big, you see me?
I gotta slow down, stop for a second, take a look around, and I gotta take time.
Hi, friends! Welcome back to my channel. Sophia here. And today, I'd like to tell you my second favorite verse. Actually, it's called 1 Peter 5:10. You might want to open your Bible to 1 Peter 5:10 if you like to read with me. So guys, I would like if you guys would subscribe. And if you do subscribe, I will really appreciate that one. Thank you. So guys, before we start, I'd like you to like and subscribe again. Are you guys done? Oh well, okay. We're gonna be telling my second favorite verse. VOTD means verse of the day, okay guys? Okay guys, let's start now. 3, 2, 1, go. And after you have suffered for a little while, the God of all grace who has called you to his eternal glory in Christ will himself restore, confirm, strengthen, and establish you. And I hope you enjoyed this second video. And make sure you like and subscribe, okay? And then, I don't know anything, guys, okay? So you better subscribe, okay? This is the bonus, okay? Okay, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. And a quick reminder, I would like to say, Jesus is amazing, Jesus is life, Jesus is our God. And remember, God is good all the time, and all the time, God is good! Bye guys! Mwah.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion.